Live with Seaweed's Face! I'll have my dome spot. Don't even know if it's yours. Challenge, where we're challenging you as well as yourself to learn something new. Pick a skill set, any skill set at all. All you have to do is practice it for 15 minutes a day, 4 days a week.
That's 15 minutes, 4 days a week.
15 minutes, 4 days a week.
We chose Doumbek. Yes, we did. Now we're going to do finger isolations.
Your mom's going to do finger isolations.
Ready? You're not ready.
Do I look ready?
No, you're too busy leaning to the side, smoking your vape.
Wait! Hold on. That's a very firm grasp you have,
you
sir.
You told me to hold on.
Oh, jeez. Fuck.
You said hold on. Change their voicemail, it should be
no, it's your
voicemail.
Mine is fucking awesome, dude. Mine is amazing.
Why are you putting your arm
because down? I have to. My hair's gonna fall.
Your hair's gonna fall?
Yeah. And it's gonna go off.
Should we break?
Shut your face down.
better. Wasn't built today, you know. Let's pump them up. That's what knuckles are for. You gotta pump your fingers up.
The cheese police are certainly
the cheese police. They're going out of my head. The cheese police. They're going something, something. Alright, so we're gonna try and do doubles.
That's what you call Doumbek dancing.
Doubles.
Do Doumbek dancing. Roll your shoulders more! Do what now?
Doubles!
Shake it out, shake. Do I look like a net? Do I look like a net? Did you just call me a net? Did you just call me a net? That's what I thought.
Well, look at that. I put all those things. Every sixth one.
Every sixth one
is louder. Which is better, because last week it was every eighth one. So you're getting better.
It was?
Yep.
It's always fun to hit you.
My turn.
No, you're not gonna turn.
Alright, so basic mass fluid. Ready?
Wait, listen. That's not listening. That's not listening. Very good. You got it.
Seaweed is loud. Give me some hearts. Some hearts, please. Hearts.
No, I'm not loud. See?
You're being loud right now.
I'm not. I'm very soft right now.
Damn
it! Damn it!
Boy, oh, that's a lot of hearts, too.
Damn it!
Okay, bye. natural. Do your finger roll, your non-dominant finger roll with mass mood in. But it's good to actually start applying.
But to start applying is good. To start getting the...
Let's see where it goes.
Just to start getting the... What? The muscle memory thing. So it can start... So it can start kind of sinking in.
But it's good to, you know, when you're practicing something like that, to define the application for where it goes in something that you do know, a specific rhythm, and then you can start to see where you can put it elsewhere.
Train myself to do that too. Now you're just being
fisty. Hey, we're glad that you hung out with us tonight for our little practice session here. Keep in mind, it is a practice, so you know we're not trying to impress anybody or anything like that. We're trying to learn ourselves. And
you don't think, like, you mean they don't think that we're trying to impress them with our cool pajamas that we wear every night?
That's right. And being that today's Thursday, we will not see you tomorrow or Saturday or Sunday in this media, but we will be back on Monday. And... other than that, we hope you have a good weekend. If you're in DeLand, we were thinking about vending at the Artisan Alley tomorrow. If you want to come out and visit and see our tie-dye t-shirts and our CDs and stuff like that, we'd love to see you. Stop by. And, hey, have a great evening.
Bye, guys. Have a good weekend.
See ya.
Bye.
It's like a little heart fountain.
Your mom's like a little hard time.
I'm looking at mom. You still there?
What?
Huh?
What?
Huh?
What are you doing?
Huh?
Where are you going? Huh? Where are you going?
I'm giving them Easter.
Where are you going? Alright, we're gonna give them Easter eggs. Okay, just wait. Be real still.
Oh, sure, Carrie. Now you show up.
Yeah, Carrie. Drop and give me 10.
Try it. Roll! Roll!
Roll! Roll, damn you, roll!
Do a paradiddle.
What was it?
I don't know.